There is something that goes on, and I just want to wish you guys the best of luck.
Remember, be safe, take all safety precautions here. We're going to explain. Bozalia is going to get you taken care of.
Yep, and best of luck. Be safe, ladies. Thank you. Anything you yes, there is some Jell-O. We're a big supporter of Procter & Gamble. There is some Jell-O available later on. So, good luck, ladies. Thank you. Okay, we're getting our first team lined up for practice run here. This is Team M-Divers. We couldn't say the real word. This is a, okay guys, here's the deal. This is a practice run. That vehicle back there is out of bounds. It's Jim's truck. Alright, so this is a, you gotta go around the barrel, right where Dave is standing. If you knock the barrel over, it's a 3-second penalty. He's got the stopwatch. This is the practice one, so you don't have to go full barrel. Here we go, on yours, when you're ready. Go.
And they're off. They get good shoot, good acceleration down the chute. They make the turn. They did have a little bit of a problem. Knocked over one of the barrels, but that was a lot of bounce barrels. Almost went off course. Managed to stay in, sliding a little bit. They're getting across.
What's the time? What was the time? 1903, you guys suck. Come on, that's slow. 1903.
I'm trying to, but I'm not that good at computers, so.
Watch out!
They're veering a little bit to the right to begin with. We're up into the crowd slightly. It's tough course. Tough course.
At least they didn't knock it over.
Watching
whole thing I was trying to do.
This is a solid run here. Wow. This is solid. This is solid.
It's kind of a weird thing because
by Team Tinkerbell, 13.90, and in third place the Diver team of 14.45, followed by EP Mare team 18.71, and the Eliminators running up the last spot.
I'm gonna give a bird's eye view here, Kyle. Don't hit me. Oh, here they come. Holy smoke. Get out of the way. Listen, I think these guys are money. They're money. Look at that turn. Look at that turn. Look at that turn. Here they go. Here they go. Here they go. Here they go. Time. 11:53?
11:53.
That's money. That's
we're ready for it. And they're off.
There we go. Oh, I'm getting tired. Coming to the turn. Oh, look at that backside. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Run, honey, run. Whoa, let's go. Let's go. Push, 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 push. How's the time going?
18 is 11:53 for the goal.
They're going to beat 11:53 for the gold?
Yes.
Oh, this is our fastest time. 11:53. These guys might have it. Holy smoke. They're moving. They're freaking moving. Time? 12:34.
12:34 from Team Tinkerbell. 12:34 from Team Tinkerbell. And I believe that that takes care of
it. And now you have a road sir.
Okay, and this is the current rat back. And again, big acceleration on the pilot. Really good. Actually, their time is going to be pretty impressive. Staying on course, working together as a team.
Oh, what a beautiful
boss. 12, 6, and we got all kinds of goodies inside, too, if you want to check it out. Okay. And ready, boys? Hey, what are you going to say here?
Eliminator!
Here we go, buddy.
They're off and they're down the chute.
It's up,
a little bit to the right on the first initial run, but moving around. Oh, they're going
really
around. Looks like they're struggling a little bit. Staying on course, and it's off. And they're off. That's just staying on
was little, I used to play with Bubs. And
oh my God. You can't believe. You guys are still live on radio, aren't you?
That's
We did kind of dump on it, so they did nothing.
Yeah, I got a lot of things about this.
A couple years ago, we met Mike Tree, show ESPN's Bassmaster.
Yep.
He sat in court with us for 2 days. It was an idea to come up here.
That's so cool.
Go, girls, go!
7 minutes, 4 seconds, flat. Watch the speed build. On the backwards approach, tie. Will you come here, Randy?
That is just...
And such.
Yeah.
Teams are well-equipped. A lot of safety equipment and such. And the actual equipment that they're using is top of the...
This guy's got to be freaking cold.
My kilt's coming on here today.
Yeah, it's kilt night, isn't it?
Come on, Jamaica!
This is serious. These guys are serious now. The goal, get up. Get on. These guys are this. We got some scared birds. That's the whole time. Concerned about the safety part of it here.
No, you guys doing pretty good this year?
Yeah, actually,
we're
raising a lot of money.
That's good.
Going straight down. These guys are on top of it.
Yeah. Well, they got the app now. You can get the call bell app.
And they're playing for the Vassar trophy, which is up on the speaker over there. Hey, all I ask is don't run into any cars.
Just one more ask.
We're never going to do this.